Alright, we're gonna look into the open race in Tumbleweed. I'm going to show you the route that I use to get through this race. I usually win going through this route. There have been very few times where I didn't win. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Maybe share it to a friend. Alright, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, we're gonna go up to the northeast. We're gonna start the race going northeast. And it's pretty straightforward from there, so you're just going to follow this line, northeast, then you're going to take a left after hitting that one furthest to the east at the end of the road. Keep in mind other people might try to kick you off your horse or shoot you. So from here, you can pretty much just follow the video and that will be self-explanatory. Try to avoid crashing and don't bother trying to shoot anyone, just try to avoid getting hit. Using the bounty hunter ducking skill is pretty useful in doing that.